people that were there were actually sometimes marching for different reasons than the person next to them. But we were all in solidarity. You met very interesting people. And there were families, there were youngsters like my great nieces who are 14 years old. And it's a great civic lesson for them. It was truly a demonstration of what democracy is all about.